My husband says he's always at his desk.
Close the desk.